Welcome to Fun with Austin.
Let's keep this party rocking with your hosts, Donald, Luffy, Minnie, and
because you see,
I'm a fairy.
to relax. Let us put up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. We'll have your only limp dessert. Try the great stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, hold your menu. Take advance and then you'll be our guest. We are. And it's all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and hit your glass with the lovely past. To be our guest, keep your stress. It's fine dining with the guest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. my list says the next performer is a super talented ice harvester.
That's right. He sells ice in the kingdom of Arendelle. And now, there's a lot of ice there because the whole kingdom's frozen in an eternal winter. So what do you say we give an extra warm welcome to the most talented ice harvester in all the land and his equally talented reindeer, Kristoff and Sven?
Selling ice in winter is like trying to sell sand in the desert.
I buy ice from you?
That's why you're my pal. Who needs people anyway?
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Oh, thanks, buddy. How about some carrots and we call it a night?
Elsa! Elsa!
Elsa, it's me, Anna. Your sister who didn't mean to make you freeze this summer. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Something tells me you're not the outdoorsy type.
I'm here.
Well, who are you?
Kristoff. And that's Sven.
I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle. I was just wondering if you've seen another, young woman around here, a queen, perhaps?
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain?
I'd like you to take me there.
Why?
Well, it sort of all started on Coronation Day.
No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You ask for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, no, wait! Give me my glove!
Elsa, please! What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No,
why? Why do you shut me out?
What? Are you so afraid?
I said enough!
I'm coming with you.
No. I need you here to take care of Arendelle.
On my honor.
I leave Prince Hans in charge.
I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
That's why I need to find my sister.
Wait. You got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yeah.
He's beautiful, isn't it?
It's so white.
Look at all the color. I'm thinking like maybe some crimson, chartreuse. How about yellow? No, not yellow. Yellow and snow? No, no. Am I right?
You're creepy.
Is it just me, or did it get unseasonably dark all of a sudden?
All right, wait 1 second.
Oh, thank you. All right, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf. Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Kids will play Dan the Lion Fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I turn in my hand, my snow begins the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in
Your favorite.
The wind is.
It's me, Anna. Didn't say anymore, cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear, cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna, please go back home. Life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but I know
you mean well. We need be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Oh,
course.
Glide and pivot.